and you're watching every shift out there. They're on the puck. They're keeping the puck in the zone. They're working down low. They're supporting the defenseman. They're making some really good defensive plays.
Bang back to the Avalanche in. Sammy G is there, and it's an icing call as he outraged Besser to the dot. And then in the corner, Kiefer Sherwood took a hit, and a penalty is coming up on the Vancouver Canucks.
I thought it was a hit. It was a high stick. And Pullman's trying to pretend like as he turns, he doesn't see Sherwood. Now watch the play. Watch the stick of Pullman right there. There's the hit by Sherwood. Now watch the stick. He comes, he sees, and he comes right across.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
I mean, right across the side of the head. I mean, Mosh, his momentum was not going that way.
He for Sherwood appears to be okay. He's on the Avalanche bench, but You can't swing your stick and bash a guy in the side of the. This has got to be a major, and maybe a game.
I mean, they're certainly looking at it, but watch the follow through. It's the follow through, like right there. The stick's not even involved, and then it comes across and bang!
Wow.
I mean, he just gives a nice. I mean that.
Yeah, they're talking about it on the near side. What's this going to end up being? Again, the referees here tonight are Gord Dwyer and Chris Schlenker. And they're still discussing it with Toronto.
Well, I mean, it's, again, it's one thing when it comes around as an accident, but that did not appear to be an accident.
Here we go.
After video review, it was determined we have a match penalty on the play. Vancouver number 5, 5-minute major penalty, match penalty.
You hit the guy in the side of the helmet. All right, but you have no clue. If Sherwood turns his head at all, that's catching him right in the face.
So a match penalty has been assessed to Tucker Poolman. Let's take a look at it one more time.
And again, it's players know where their stick is. He wasn't even involved, and he comes and he just clocks.
Well, you just can't do that. So it's a 2-5-10 for Poolman. Actually, it's 5-10, I'm sorry.
5-10, yep. But it's the match, so.
Yeah, he got a game, so he's on his way to the showers right now. Just positive news that Kiefer Sherwood is okay. Avs lost Bowen Byram late in period number 1 after an elbow to the face from Bo Horvat.